fifth race for Pacing Fillies and Mares. 1A, Katie Bob, Zed Lohmeyer. 2B, See Through, John Patterson Jr. 3C, Patty's April, Jim Daugherty. And 4D, We Do Happy, Carmine Abatello. 5E, Ruth Almahurst, Joe Marsh Jr. 6F, She's a Cash, Don Galbraith. 7G is Miss Noni with Ben Steele. And 8H is Precious Renee. Sandy Levy drives and Jack Lee calls. And here he is.
They're off along inside. Katie Bob's out for the lead with Cecil. Fallout sign is Precious Running on the move. First turn, Katie Bob has the lead. Precious Running rushing up on the outside to take second. Cecil at the rail third. A gap of two back to Patty's April fourth. We Do Happy six. Ruth Almahurst sees the cash and the Miss Nanny at the edge. Down the back stretch first time, Katie Bob has the lead. Cecil rushing up on the outside to take the lead up the quarter pole. Cecil now in front, Katie Bob back second. Precious Money third, a gap of four. That's Patty's April 6th. Followed by We Do Happy, Ruth Almahurst sees the cash. And Miss Nanny, the quarter mile, was in 30 and two. Around the paddock turn first time, See-Through opens up a two-length lead. Katie Bob second, Precious Money third, moving to the outside. We Do Happy is now four. In the stretch first time, See-Through on top for Sonny Patterson by a length and a half. Katie Bob was second. On the outside, We Do Happy moving up the challenge for second. Picking up cover, Ruth Almahurst is now fourth. Precious Money at the rail back third. Patty's April parked out sixth. She's a cash seventh. Miss Nanny is still eighth. The half mile in 1, 2, and 2. Around the clubhouse turn the final time. See-Through has the rail in the lead. On the outside, We Do Happy is second. Katie Bob's at the rail back third. With cover on the outside, Ruth Almahurst is now fourth. They're up to three-quarter pole. See-Through leads it by half a length. We Do Happy on the outside to challenge. Katie Bob's third. The outside, Ruth Almahurst is fourth. Precious Money still three-quarters in 1, 32, and 4. Around the final turn, See-Through has the lead by a length and a half. Katie Bob's along the inside regains second. We Do Happy third to the far outside, where Ruth Almahurst is fourth. A swing home, See-Through leads it by 2, 2.5 lengths. Katie Bob's is second from the outside, Ruth Almahurst inside the 16th pole. See-Through, Sonny Patterson by two. Those are along the inside, Precious Money. See-Through and Precious Money. Under the wire, See-Through driven by Sonny Patterson. Looks like he does hold on here. Late close by Precious Runny. Along the rail, a mile in 2 minutes, 2 1/4 seconds. There's going to be a photo on this. Stan Bernstein has all the results.
You are correct in all respects, Jack. 2B See-Through pays $743.64, and that is okay on that payoff. For the Curvy Stables of New Canaan, Connecticut, 8H Precious Renee, $1389.80, and 1A Katie Bob, $320 to show, with a 2-8 or B&H Exacta paying $193.